This is the Open Data Challenge.
Just a couple of remarks, and I'm delighted that you are at stake. There is a wealth of public sector and open cultural data out there, and there's so much we can do by reusing it. Whether you are a programmer, a developer, a designer, a journalist, a researcher, business, simply a consumer, looking for new apps for your smartphone, and that is at stake. And whether it is data from public administrations, universities, libraries, museums, I'm amazed at how much use can be made of it once it's put online and their body language is already agreeing. So I'm very pleased that today I have the opportunity to award prizes to the winners of those two open data competitions. So I sincerely hope that it was a surprise for you, but staying here.